tear my heart open, I sew myself shut. My weakness is that I can't do much, and my scars remind me that the past is real. I tear my heart open just to fail. I'm drunk and I'm feeling down, and I just wanna be alone. I'm pissed 'cause you came around, why don't you just go home? 'Cause I channeled all your pain, and I can't help you fix yourself. You're making me insane. All I can say is I tear my heart open, I sew myself shut, and my weakness.
Skydive Lodi, and we're with
Steve.
All right, what's going on? What's the occasion?
Well, it's my friend's birthday. I actually just met her yesterday. My neighbor Aaron had me come out, and he's like, hey, Steve, you want to jump out of a plane? And I was like, sure.
Man, this is totally crazy. I mean, that's nice to have friends like that.
Yeah, it is pretty cool. I'm an extremist a bit, so this should be a bit extreme.
All right, now, what's happening? What's going through your mind? Do you feel nervous at all?
Nervous, anxious, excited, all of the above. Yeah.
Can you explain, Rob, what's going on, what he needs to do to bring you down safe?
Yep. Got it all right. Planned out.
All right, excellent. See you by the airplane.
All right.
Do this. I tear my heart open, I sew myself shut, and my weakness is that I care too much, and our scars remind us that the past is real. I tear my heart open just to fail. I'm drunk and I'm feeling down, and I just wanna be alone. You should've never come around. Why don't you just go home? 'Cause you're drowning in the water, and I tried to grab your hand. I left my heart open, but you didn't understand. But you didn't understand.
And that was empty within. Hungry, feeding on chaos, and living in sin.
All right, great job.
That was sweet.
Man,
that was so much fun. I'm coming back.
Cool.
Okay, you are clear.
All right, let's give me a...
Thanks, guys.
Really nice.
Oh, that was so
smile,
cool.
Thumbs up, and close the shot. Yeah, yeah, let me take a picture with Rob here.
Oh, no problem.
All right. Hopefully. Awesome. Thanks.
I'll get it. And I'll catch up to you inside. We'll get you out of harness, okay?